When I lack humility, I fail as a leader. You know, when I come to my team and I think that I know it all, or I'm coming in overconfident, or I just ignore them and I'm like, I know it all, it's fine. I fail as a leader. You know what? My team have valuable insight. My team have valuable knowledge, experience, and skills. That's why they're there. So if I don't go with humility, seeing what I can learn from them, seeing how I can help them, seeing how I can serve them, then I fail as a leader. So if you've got a team, go through them with humility, knowing that they've got something to help you with, knowing that they've got something to help you grow, knowing that they probably know something that you don't, and then we can succeed as a leader.